got it. It's the nigga with the ashy nuts who gives no fucks. Your boy Gary Rogers. This is Skate Line NBD. I don't have lotion. I don't. My grip picks up Robert Pattinson. No, I'm just kidding. It's Trevor Colden. But doesn't it look just as suspect as the Twilight cover? Why are you doing this? Holding on. Look. What is that, like a shaft that you're holding on to, Trevor? What are you doing, bro? Put the fucking grip tape on your board. Get your little fancy Tinkerbell toes out there and do some front feebles. And go in them streets. Shoot a real ad. Picture's nasty. You all staring at me. I won't look at you in your eyes. Your girl looking ass. They are trying the hoverboard again, people. Hoverboard company, you know what? Just turn the board over, blow my nuts. Put all that air that gravitates slowly on the ground and blow my nuts. $10,000 for a fucking skateboard and I gotta start it up with a lawnmower cord? Fuck that. I'm not on my magic carpet shit yet. Unless Jazz was on that motherfucker, butt ass nigga. I'm talking naked. She ain't even got that shit on her head. Cause fuck that, need something to pull on. Yep, Jasmine gonna get it. Yeah, I know she was a cartoon. Fuck it. This week's damn nigga, this is not a ski jump. It's a mini ramp. What are you doing? Fix yourself. Goes to this guy right here. He's probably like in his mid 30s, going through something. Hiya Leaper, that name nigga, that name. Anyways, takes a page out of Rob Dyrdek's book and tries to set some world records. Guinness didn't answer the phone. They don't give a fuck. You're not rich enough for it. It's okay, Kyle. You just gotta wax some curb. You'll set it with your friends. Fuck it. Actually, I don't really know. This is terribly fake, people. I actually wanna know how he did that. What rope kept him that steady? Who was filming that shit? And why are we still doing fake tricks in skateboarding? Because we can really do them shits if we try hard enough. That's it. That was my point. I made it. And if you hate me, fuck it. The Barracks buys the skateboard mag. What the fuck? Oh shit. For the low too, like bootleg DVD low in the parking lot. You know where it's like some of it's Godzilla, then the rest of it's like a family sex tape. Anyways, that only proved one thing. Somebody was still reading it. Hey, Transworld Outlaws. Good video, by the way. Had a little bit of a theme to it. It had all the underrated murderers in one video, except it had Riley Hawk. Might as well be Jeffrey Dahmer of this motherfucker. You got Zaire Bassett, who nobody really gives a fuck about Zaire Bassett. When he's really fucking good at Switch, they don't put him in that category of being smooth. Lee Yanku can do things and pop up on shit. I'm not gonna even start, because then y'all gonna be like, damn, Gary, just let him know. I don't need to let y'all know. I just want y'all to know that shit happened and I disagree with Riley Hawk. Everybody knows who the fuck Riley Hawk is, nigga. He was born in this shit. Ivy Taylor comes out of nowhere, releases a part on Thrasher. Now, I just want to say this. Can we get a background check on this motherfucker? One time, just cause fucking came through dressed like he was in the ISIS regime, turban on, all black, face covered, thugging. Shit scared me a little bit. Then you really did a 90 degree angle board slide on a one push rail. I was terrified out my goddamn mind. Drawers was wet, I peed, I was so scared. And you did that switch heel, and after you landed, you had your hands all out confused, like you just got slapped at the club. Does this nigga not know I'll filet mignon this nigga? You in the club looking around at the girls like, lady, I'll fuck this nigga up. Don't you slap me. Hands like this, that's them hands. That's them like, I might do some stupid shit hands. And that switch heel was some stupid shit. And this is good night from another episode. One, nigga. Show him the clip.
So wraps up another episode of Skate Line NBD. It's
too late.
I'm not going nowhere.